Livorno Bridge.
Yeah,
well, bound in the Medway is the Viola Gortham. 18,500 gross. About 5 years old now, sister ship to the ill-fated Vinca. In the Thames is the Matco Thames, part of Mobile offshore. Out of bound, probably for the burial field again. Pity the sun's on me and not on her, but never mind.
Change your radio.
Anchored on 05, another one of the old Dorf SD14s. Again on charter, this one now the Globe Trader, standard SD14, and this one waiting obviously for Thames Refinery, last port of Corbin, Barbados. So obviously pull up with West Indian Sugar, and no trader. Thank you. stop start on her way up. She's now been turned round. Sound good. Pilot will be on board. Midnight 30, 1 o'clock. Wesley Middle is the German coaster Mermaid. Notice the lovely mermaid underneath the bridge. Well, it's full listing. We're bound to pick up bunkers. It's the THV Patricia. It's taken a long time to get Patricia. Got Mermaid some time ago, but now we've got Patricia as well. Thamesport at night. We've always been very lucky, and Red Sea on Trust is still in. She was due to sail at 3 o'clock this morning, but obviously that's been put back. The boats which we saw are now on board, obviously bound for some shake or another out in the Red Sea. I don't know whether you can make the flag hoist out. So starting from the top, it's the red ensign, followed by the flag of Hong Kong, followed by the Union Jack. Very patriotic. That was the boat that was in the water last night, that one there. Red Sea and Trust, and come away from Thamesport, now proceeding outward bound.
Ready for you, mate.
Taken over by Rowbottoms, and now the P&O yellow house flag flying from the Jackstar, part of the new piano tank ship crew. Back to the more mundane. That's the weirdest bow I've ever seen, and Ted as well. That is strange, that. Anyway, tanker Futura. I suppose one could say that is the shape of the future to come, perhaps. Ah, there we are. We'll take our last shots of the SA Waterberg from the stern. We'll no doubt see her later.
We'll
swing round and have a look at this Futura. Most unusual, built 1992. She's a ball coiler and she belongs to NASS, Stenholm. Most unusual animal, this one. Just just over 40,000 tons gross. Fair sized ship. Thames is the Treasure Britannia Beaver, the last of the trio of that runner, and one that we've been waiting for some time to actually get pictures of. Nice to see her actually out working now. car park from Sargis and the Maersk Anglia.